Bitches, I'll tell you what's up, bitches. I have been pondering, which I ponder a lot, Disney movies. And what would be my number one all-time favorite animated Disney classic? And I've been struggling because I have my number one, but I have a very close second. And what's bringing all this up is that this week on The View, Rosie O'Donnell has been talking about how Frozen is her favorite Disney film, which it's a great film, but she's also saying it is the greatest Disney film of all time. And I beg to differ, Ro. I beg to differ. I'm telling you, the greatest Disney movie of all time, ever, Beauty and the Beast. It's a tale as old as time. Song as old as rhyme. You can be my guest, Rosie. This is the greatest Disney film of all time. When this movie opened up, I called out sick from work. I saw it twice in the same day. I wound up seeing Beauty and the Beast 17 times in a row. In a row. And then I got a job at a movie theater where it was playing, and I would dance in the aisles in the back. When it started, I was in watching it. So I must have saw this movie 5 million times. This is a movie I can leave in my DVD player and let it keep going. Play it on a loop. Robbie Benson, who plays the voice of the Beast, wished me a happy birthday this year. I mean, greatest this. Disney, Beauty and the Beast, is the greatest movie. Frozen's good, but not nearly as good as this one. The second greatest Disney film of all time, ever, Up. What's up with that, Ro? How could you actually say Frozen is better than Up? I'm baffled, Ro. Up, the first 10 minutes are so sweet and heartwarming and only too sad, but it's so lovely and good and... another movie I can actually put on in my DVD player and leave in. And I have done that. Click, put it back on. Click, put it back on. I also do that with a movie to help, but that's a totally different topic. So, Rosie O'Donnell, these are the two greatest Disney movies of all time. You gotta let it go, Ro. Sorry. Up and Frozen's great. It's really, really great. And like I said, I wouldn't mind having powers like Elsa. I think all the gays love to have Elsa powers, making ice and things like that, yes. But let's face it, I would love to be Belle and marry this beast, or as he turns into the prince, he's friggin' hot. Friggin' hot. Yeah. So, tell me, everybody, what's your favorite Disney film? I wanna know. Okay? I do have a lot more favorite Disney films, like, I do love Aladdin. I love it. Wah, wah, wah. Whoa. And... Beauty and Sleeping Beauty. Sleeping Beauty and the Beast. Oh my gosh. And the only reason I really love Sleeping Beauty is the animation is absolutely stunning and breathtaking. And Maleficent friggin' rocks. Oh my god. I don't really want to hang out with Aurora or the Three Good Fairies. I want to hang out with Nell. She rocks. Anyway, so Ro. Up in Beauty and the Beast. Tell me what your favorite Disney movie is, and your gay is out.